I'm sorry. You're safe now. It's okay.
My boy. Forgive me, Lenny. My money.
Your money?!
Come on. Let's go. It's over.
Dear 47, if you read this letter, I am most likely dead. You will have shot me for a traitor, and Travis will have won. Do not let him have the girl as well. Travis's division was conducting genetic experiments without the agency's knowledge, and Victoria was their crowning achievement. Give her the choice you never had. Protect Victoria and kill Benjamin Travis. Good luck, 47.
All civilians have been escorted from the premises. We have the place to ourselves.
Travis, is the line secure?
Go ahead.
We've located the Burnwood family gravesite.
Very well. Proceed with the exhumation.
Honestly, I don't know what you expect to find. Our investigation was thorough. Diana Burnwood died that day. We have the police and autopsy reports. 47 himself confirmed the kill. What more do you want?
We've underestimated 47 more than once. Nah, I don't buy it. Burnwood is more than capable of faking her own death. She could outsmart you in a heartbeat.
They hear you pooled these kind of resources to close down a cemetery. They're gonna start demanding answers. The real reason Burnwood went rogue, your little science project, everything could get exposed. I'm not going down because you're obsessed with a dead woman.
Management will believe what I tell them to believe. You wanted to play in the big leagues. Well, this is your chance. Get it done or start writing up your own epitaph.
Jade chick. A couple months ago, she wouldn't even make eye contact, and now all of a sudden
you ever
she's
seen
handing
a
out orders.
Stalking a wounded animal? Jade knows Travis is slipping. The way I see it, she's just waiting to give him that one final push.
Have definitely been opened recently. Some
Someone is buried in here. The question, of course, is who?
Keep me notified and speed it up.
That looks like one of Ortmeier's clones.
They're a god.
Eyes open.
Travis to Praetorians. We are on high alert. Close ranks and shoot anyone who approaches. If you really are the best, this is the time to prove it.
You never did get it, did you big bald fuck? She was made to be a killer, just like you! It was gonna be perfect. Alright. Just tell me. Did you kill her? Diana. Is she really dead?
You will never know.
Diana, do what you have to do.
You really want to know? Because I can help you find them. For a price, of course.